Thanks for watching my YouTube channel and this time-lapse video. In this video you see how I am making a golden retriever dog with reflection. This one was a really difficult one because the paper size, the outside lines of the black area is a 10 by 15 centimeter small, so really small. And the reflection was also very difficult, but it was really nice to try. This one I make for my March challenge. Every day I will draw one small portrait, and I start with the background like you see, and then I will put on the first layer of the dog. And when we put on the first layer, we will also blend the first layer. And after blending, we will putting on some more details. And this was really a challenge because the reflection was really difficult for me, because I love to draw details, and the reflection was not that sharp, so I have to draw less detail there, so it was really difficult. And this portrait, I don't have a real time tutorial, only this time lapse, but if you wanna draw a real time tutorial with me, then just subscribe yourself on my Patreon channel. And for only 4 or 8 euros a month, you can have one or two tutorials real time, and with tips and tricks, and you can draw then besides me. And like you see now, there will come some more detail. Every layer I put on, there will come more detail. And I'm trying to draw also some fur. It is really difficult in this tiny drawing, but it's also really nice to try. And like you see, there is coming some more depth, some more life in it. I'm using a lot of colors, also blue. You don't think blue in a dog, but it is a light dog, and almost always in a light dog there are some blue or green shades. When we are busy with the reflection, we also put on first the basic layer, the first layer, and we will blend also. And then we will just continuing with putting some more detail, and we are also putting more detail into the reflection. course, I hope you like this one. What I said, this was a really a difficult one for me of the reflection. You see here, the reflection is still too light. So we will make it darker in the end, but it is really difficult. And I think in the future I will make another one like this, just to practice for myself also. And maybe if you like, I can make a tutorial, a real-time tutorial of this one. And don't forget to subscribe yourself on my YouTube channel. And if you like, you can also subscribe yourself on my Patreon page. Just choose a trial and draw with me. And thanks for watching again, and I hope I will see you in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe yourself on my channel.